Ow. What the fuck was that?
I feel like we're like at a movie set or something.
I wonder if there's a way to reset it.
So we made it to the Cloud Cap Inn. So there's epic views up here. It's amazing. That's Mount Hood. You can see, let's see if you can, you're not going to be able to see it in the GoPro, but there's Mount St. Helens out there. There's Mount Rainier and Mount Adams, like just surrounded by volcanoes right now. And we're up here at like 6,000 feet. Not too high, too crazy high, but high enough for the Pacific Northwest. You know, you get a lot of snow up at this elevation in this particular part of the world. So it was a pretty gnarly ride up. We're about to ride back down, and then we're gonna go get some pizza somewhere, we hope. We go.
Whew.
That one was more level.
So it looks pretty good.
Nice. Oh dude, I got it there. Totally. Jump in the 500X, you know it. Gosh, look at those trees. They look crazy. I feel like we're like at a movie set or something.
I know, it looks... Never seen anything like it. sand.
Oh yeah, baby. Woo!
Probably felt a lot more impressive than it actually was, but it felt pretty impressive.
I'm sure. We're probably getting like 2 inches off the ground.
Looks pretty good.
Oh yeah.
Oh.
Got a little out of whack there.
A new front tire just saved me.
Nice.
I was about to eat. Hit my butt on my pillion. This. from. My rear tire on this stuff is just hunting for grip.
Mm-hmm.
Spinning.
It's really, really loose in some sections.
Yeah.
The other sections, it's not too bad.
Sandy.
adventure, bro.
Don't cut the switchbacks.
This isn't an OHV park, dude.
Oh shit, I got 595 miles.
Oh boy. Gonna get her broke in on dirt.
Some big rocks. The dog. Oh, sand right here.
Sand, rocks, gravel, rocks, sand, rocks, boulders, sand, gravel. Yep. It's got a mix of everything.
Ooh. Ow. The f*** was that?
That was a branch that came up, kicked up and hit you.
God damn. Ow.
Where'd it hit you?
I mean the fucking toe.
Oh, jeez.
There. I mean...
I had one kick up and hit me earlier, but wasn't near that bad.
Damn. I was like, I didn't run over anything. Yes, I did, though. I think I'm wearing these steel-toed boots then.
Mm-hmm.
Oh man, all this crap. Did you film these guys before?
Mm-hmm.
It's freaking bonkers, dude.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, those things are gnarly, dude.
Yeah, look at that. They're launching rocks and see that?
Mm-hmm. That thing. All right, let's roll.
Is he stopping for us?
I think so.
Can't see him. Sketch. Can you turn it away from me, please? The spinning blade of death.
Backing her in.
Yeah. I mean, I'm not even going that fast. It's just that guy was in the center.
Mm-hmm.
Same thing with that guy. And we're out.
there you have it, folks. Cupcake Lounge. That's not Cupcake Lounge.
What?
What is it called? Cloud Cup.
Cloud Cap Inn.
Cloud Cap Inn.
Cupcake Lounge.
Oh boy.
Been one of those days.
Yeah. I have like a little headache from when I smacked my head on that branch that I cut.
Oh man. Yeah, you didn't get, you're not bleeding or anything, right?
I don't think so. Nothing that a beer won't fix.
This is one of those figure eight things. We need to get a name for this kind of turn. It's like, it's a right into a long left into a right.
Chicane.
Oh yeah, it is a chicane.
Do the chicane. Mark Marquez, do the chicane. That's my crappy ass announcer impression.
Oh yeah, dude, Formula One, there's a race this weekend.
Yeah?
Tomorrow sometime.
With no fans?
Yeah, with no fans, but who cares, because you watch it on TV anyways.
Yeah, and it goes, stadium. Must suck for the drivers and the riders at the MotoGP and stuff.
Yeah.
They're all winning and stuff, and there's nobody to cheer for them.
I actually watch Formula One way more than I watch MotoGP.
Oh yeah?
Yeah.
I used to be in the IndyCar in my younger day, but IndyCar kind of like went south. Yeah, I like Formula One because it's like the elite of the elite.
Oh, I got a... Oh! I got a thing that says take my bike in for service.
Oh.
599 miles.
Sweet, dude.
600. All right. I wonder if there's a way to reset it. It's a pull off.
Ooh, my ears are popping.